According to the CDC, in 2015, 15% of high school students rode with a driver in the last 30 days who had been drinking alcohol. A random